And we start tonight with that breaking news after someone was shot to death. It happened in the East Valley. We thank you for joining us on 8 News Now at 11. I'm Brian Loftus.
And I'm Denise Valdez. It happened at an apartment complex on Arlington Street, which is right near Charleston and Nellis. Sasha Loftus joining us now with more tonight. Sasha.
Denise and Brian, we did just finish with a briefing here with Metro Police. A tragic update to this shooting tonight. We're told it was a 3-year-old little boy who was shot and killed in the parking lot of this apartment complex. It's hard to see from where I am. The scene is on the other side of this wall, but I can tell you this call came in around 7 o'clock tonight. We're told a woman called and said that a little boy had been shot. We're told a mother and a little boy and some friends were walking in the parking lot here. Someone else was apparently doing something with a firearm, police say, and that firearm went off, hitting that little boy. The little boy was taken to the hospital where he later died. Now, this is still a developing situation. No word on any arrest just yet. Police say they haven't made any arrests in this case, but it, of course, is still developing. But again, a 3-year-old little boy shot and killed here at this apartment complex in the East Valley. This investigation should continue for a while longer tonight, so make sure to stay with 8 News Now for the very latest, both on air and online. For now, reporting live, Sasha Loftus, 8 News Now.